Quinna oppose the plan. Well, it's been a pretty lucky couple of months for a Randolph couple.
Robert Goodwin just won a $1 million prize on a scratch ticket, and 4 months ago, his wife Jane won her own $1 million prize from Publishers Clearinghouse. The couple says they'll use the money to buy a home and an adult community so that they don't have to shovel snow anymore.
That's exactly what